Hey, Rapunzel isn't here for this video. But look at the duo. It's Commander Cody and Captain Rex. Commander Cody's getting messed up, but Captain Rex is still here. Mission select systems, characters, arcade mode. What's in arcade mode? See, the one time I actually look at it to try to check it out, Rapunzel isn't here. Grievous Intrigue. So Luke, am I? So we did this episode, that level. No. Well, we tried to do it, but we didn't end up finishing it. Guys, I think we're on like the cutscene at the end. Whatever. I will redo it. Okay, so rookies we did. Right, and this is Ventress's stuff. And we did Liberty and Ryloth, right? Yeah. So it's Dooku stuff we need to do now. Weapons Factory. Chapter 5. Okay, man, let's go. Oh, okay. I like how they treat Sokka and Luminara like teenagers in this. Just giggling around, you know. While the grown-ups do all the work. Oh, it's those battle droids! Oh god. Okay, let's do this. So, where am I? Yeah, let's get this thing. Yeah, okay. Oh, look at all those studs we're getting. Oh god. Oh, just get it. Get it, destroy it. Let's go get all of these studs. Oh, the studs. Oh god. I know they have lost any studs yet because I haven't died. I am an absolute genius at this game. Did they all just run away? I would like to find another speeder. They were useful. Oh god, that was like two right there. Kind of spitting out silver studs. Let's go, guys! Get this thing! Oh yeah, Anakin Skywalker! Let's go! Hashtag Anakin Skywalker for the win. I like how this is all those droids and like none of them were even shooting at me until then. I should have died. Let's go. Ah! Okay, we got one base. I was gonna collect all the studs. Why push them out then? Oh, I can collect them now. Oh, now there's like a big weapon here for some reason. All my work was just for nothing. Like, where is everyone? Where are all my friends? Let's go! Let's get most of this thing. Okay, yeah. Great. Great work, team. Me, Rex, and Luminara. Don't want to get to play as Rex much. Oh god. Just went right past us. Let's go. For the win. For the win, for the win, for the win. Let's go, Anakin Skywalker taking out all of these droids. Okay, we need to take out that silver thing. Okay, I spawned like 10 bloody feet away, really. Oh god, got this one. What do we even do? We can't get that one. Where did those studs even come from? Okay, I'll destroy this I was gonna say shield, satellite. That's what these things are called. They're very basic words that I'm forgetting. I am missing these, though those studs are popping out, but that doesn't really matter, guys, okay? Okay, oh god. While I'm here, I am really confused right now. Why am I not like getting that? Am I getting this? Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. So let's walk back across over here to get that thing. There shows a map there, but I don't really understand that. Like, where am I? Oh my god, get it. Get all the studs. Oh, it's big bloody money grab session. I'm just running with the droids. Okay, I'm sick of all these droids, so I'm going... Oh, if we put down some barracks, we'll get rid of that problem. Barracks. Blaster clones, let's go. Barracks. Rocket clones. Barracks. Blaster clones again. Why not? We're sending out loads of barracks now. Great. I died for all my hard efforts. Still, I still have a good amount of stuff left over. So we can command these ones, can't we? They're not attacking me, so it's great. Looking at my hearts, I'm still level 4. I'm not gonna get any competition here. Okay, great. These base building battles are so fun, actually. Yeah, I think when they fire, I just get like... Oh god. I don't think I don't see how this could be any use. This is Captain Rex's best strategy. Okay. Oh man. Okay. I think I might just save up. I don't see what we need now. Got some of these rocks. Okay. Great, more things. Oh, this thing. I can just push a clone out. I like that. You see, I'm in control here. 12 minutes, okay. I'm still going good here. Is the video still like working? Okay. I need probably hop out and build that thing in like 1 minute, guys. Be patient. Please, be patient. 1 minute, guys. Yeah. Actually, wait, I did this. Where did the buildable object go? It's right here. Okay. Let's go, let's do this. Oh, there's only us 2 hearts. Oh no, we need to like put on the shield generator thing. It's a shield, that's what it's used for. Let us destroy the shield thing first. Damn it! Force Awakens, when you do this, you just end up slamming the ground. Oh. Oh, come on! Bro, what? Oh man, that's annoying. Really wish I could have used that to destroy the shield generator and stuff. It's gonna be going more on the longer side, guys. While I'm scratching my neck, I might as well do this. I would like a faster way to do it, though. I'll just stay doing like this. Why not? Why not? You only had 69,000 studs, I'm so happy right now. Oh god. I'm gonna die. One heart. Okay, here's the bridge back across. Thought I would never find it. Let's go. Instantly, man. Instantly destroyed it. Destroyed. Now this thing is ours. Look at what studs I'm getting right here. These are actually I'm gonna get true Jedi. Barracks, damn it. God damn it, man. Ah! Okay, let's go this way. What's going on here? Okay, where's that thing coming from? Okay, great. There's a shield to take down so we can destroy that thing, and oh, there's gonna be that thing. Let's go. I switched from bloody Anakin Skywalker to Captain Rex. You know, it was just to command troops. What's even the point of going back now? Which I probably will. Maybe Anakin will be like faster. We're not gonna go to Luminara and duel, you know? She is like emergency. Just in case Anakin had a heart attack. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I hate the spawning sometimes. Okay, if it wasn't for the speeder, I would have lost all those studs. Thanks, game. Oh no, wait, where is the thing? Lost the vehicle, goddammit. Let's go. No. Okay, it lasted a long time in that. Gonna get probably taken away. Great. Why? Like, I'm like, what was even happening to it? Just tearing through them. You're not destroying this thing, man. Yes! True Jedi! Let's go. Okay, great. The spawning is so annoying. And I can switch back to you because you were objectively the better Jedi. Okay, well, not objectively. Bit of a strong word right there. Oh, that's the thing I was actually going to destroy. Oh, smooth. So there's loads of gold things that you need to destroy. There's a gold thing right here. Yes. So I can't really destroy it. So, okay. Rex! Rex. I feel like they're not doing what I'm telling them to. God, what are you doing? Oh God, come on, guys. I'm sure my own troops are fighting at me. Oh, dude, this isn't working. Troops, fire at this thing. Oh my god, they're actually doing it. Okay, I don't know why I can't just fire at myself instead of holding it. This is what the barracks are for. Loving that I'm getting all of these. Guys, stop running away from me! Jesus holy Christ, man, like, run towards me. Just gonna run past all of these battle droids. Suck it, battle droids! Okay, I have more than enough touch to get the barracks. I cannot believe I got True Jedi! Hey, you did it. I need to get this thing. Very important. And like, they're shooting at barracks right now, okay? The less of those barracks, the better. Like those barracks, okay. My barracks are the best barracks. Okay, now I'm just honestly confused. Did I destroy the speeder? It was good, right? Gotta jump back into it. Oh, God, shoot at the thing, Rex! Why are you moving to the side all of a sudden? It's weird, and I never told you to do that. Okay, 140,000. And it's gold. Oh my God, Barracks, get back here! Oh! Barracks, this way! God, Jesus Christ, man. Can I not lose him? Let's go this way. Hurry up, man. Gonna run off in a different direction. Still following me, right? Oh, they're running off on me. These Barracks are just honestly so stupid. I cannot believe this. Guys, what are you doing? Oh, these clones are stupider. The stupidest things I ever seen in a video game. This thing. Okay. Gonna take me years to defeat any of those gold things. Years, I tell you. Years! This is a fun level. It's just the Barracks keep annoying me. Spent studs on these. But these gold things give you so much studs. It was worth all the pain, man. Oh, it was worth the pain. It's okay. 171,000 studs. Well, they just automatically fire at the other Barracks, don't they? Okay, the same ones again. Let's go this way. Me, the clone boys, Demera, and Anakin. What a team. I think we're going like the wrong way. Aren't we? Oh, look how quickly those droids were defeated. I don't think we can do the same with the silver ones. Couldn't like that just be an option. I think I lost the Barracks. It's okay. Let's go! Get the satellite! It's the gold satellite, it's gonna fucking... It's gonna be really beaten up like I was in high school. So no one's disturbing us right now. No one's disturbing us right now. Gosh, but there's a vehicle over here that I need. Okay, here we go. What the bloody hell, man? Sorry, brothers. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know. Winning the war is more important than your lives. Way more important. My brothers are pretty stupid. They're family. People make fun of family. Oh, whatever. Just walk on them. Oh man, what is this? Can I like get this thing, please? There we go. The gold ones give you so much studs. Actually, I don't wanna die. I'm supposed to survive until the end of the Clone Wars, man. I can't just die from a bunch of bloody battle droids. Oh shit, there's a minikit up here. Why not get it? Anakin, Luminara. Either one of you. So Anakin. Anakin's the one you'd want to go as, you know. Yeah. Do the Jedi Slam like in the complete saga. This game definitely feels more like the complete saga. Like, yeah. I used to call these three main LEGO games, you know, the complete saga, Clone Wars, and Force Awakens are the three generations of LEGO games, but now I kind of feel like it's two generations. The complete saga and the Clone Wars, and now the Force Awakens of the Skywalker saga. I mean, it will be on April 5th! Okay, well, I think I've lost that one. So sad. Doesn't even respawn. Like, where's it gone, man? I don't need any studs. I have like 200,000 now. I could probably buy some characters at the end of this video. I think it'd be nice. I'd like to buy a Sith. That'd be nice for if you ever go back to do free play. Okay, barracks. There's some of you right here. Oh god, no, I have to be Rex. Rex! God damn it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Why over here, man? Could I just spawn where I died? No, don't die again. You're gonna end up fucking spawning 20 miles away. Oh, I hate when they bloody... Dude, barracks, come back! Oh, that really, really bothers me. There was so much barracks here, I just wish I didn't die. There was so much opportunities. I did say this is gonna be a long video, but I like this, okay? This is a fun level. It's a fun, long level. Oh god. Oh god, no. I'm not dying. Let's go! We got them all. I wanna get those studs, man. I'm gonna get 200,000 of them in this level. You just need a lot of studs for True Jedi. In this game. But I got True Jedi. You're really wondering what the hell was wrong with this game if it didn't. Oh, hey. What, I'm just talking. But I want to do a little bit more of the base building battles just so I can get the studs. Okay. You have 193,000 studs already. This is great, and one mini kit. That's cool. Okay, so this second half of the level, whatever the world this is. Levels in the Skywalker Saga are not gonna be nearly this long. Actually, you know, there could be a base building battle with the Gungan battle. I bet, like, instead of commanding clones, you'll like be commanding Gungans. If it is like a base building battle, it could be. I feel like maybe that might bring it back, because like they be bringing so much things back, man. They're gonna bring back like a lot of stuff from the Groot Saga. Of course, they're bringing back Mumble Mode. All the levels are basically like Easter eggs, like, you know, like, or references. To the point where it's kind of annoying, like seriously, like literally, the most of our level is called the High Ground. Lego Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga is going over the top. Oh, okay. Okay. Remember this part. This level will be annoying because we were just doing like such a big base building battle. I mean, the level probably should have ended. Ooh, no, we're still going. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. It has to go on the top, doesn't it? It just has to. That has to go at that side. And this has to go at that side. Okay. Not fighting droids anymore. We're fighting Geonosians. Okay. Big difference. With this scream. I love the Geonosian scream, man. I love the Geonosian scream, man. That was weird. Hopefully we can get another mini kit, man, okay? We're doing really good in this level. We got True Jedi and we got like a mini kit. Usually we get like neither. Like, seriously. Yeah, not doing too well in True Jedi in this game. We probably won't even get to do like the epilogue or anything in this game. Just just one more level. Just one more video. Then the Skywalker Saga will be out. I don't know if we're ever gonna come back to this game, me and Rapunzel. Might decide that we don't want to. Might decide that we don't care. Okay. Okay, that. Okay. Okay, get this one. We need the top one now. Just up there. Okay, great, let's go. 200,000 studs, like, I don't even have any multipliers on. La la la, I'm so good. Okay. The reason I didn't end up getting responsible to do this with me is because it's a bit too long. She's annoying, okay. Not as annoying as Rey, but annoying. That's still annoying. Didn't get most of those studs for the golden shield or whatever it was for the base building battle. Where do I go from here? Okay, probably need to get something to the end of these bricks to build something. That's what we're doing here. I think we need to get all of these for some bloody reason. Four out of five. Just need one more to get probably a mini kit. There we go. Force them all together and boom! One of these studs? Man, come on, like I have like so much of them there. I'm bloody rich, baby! The two trainers finally made it. 42 minutes into the video. I'm just playing one level, goddammit. Like, this is a long one. Okay, I remember what to do here. I definitely do. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. So oh, come on, man. Why did they do this in the thing that I watched? Spam the X button and you will win. Man, come on! Dude, it didn't do this in the thing. It didn't. This isn't fair. No. Didn't do it. Oh, I'm not taking this, man. Fuck you. Man, come on. I don't care, man. I'm absolutely furious. No way, man. I need to get the other side of that thing. Let's go. And okay, now I'm honestly just confused. What the bloody hell's going on? What's going on? How did I die? Like what is going on, man? How what? So So, excuse me. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Now we need to get the droid thing. Race. That's one, need to get the second one. Don't drop the helmet! Okay, get the studs around here first, because studs matter. You say the studs don't matter, then you don't matter. Okay, 2 out of 2, let's get back into it. Actually, we need to get the... Great man... Die, why don't you, Ahsoka? That'd be great, that's a great idea. Just laying into it. And... Hey! Dude, come on. It's not gonna move, man. Come on. Oh, come on! No, man, I'm serious when I say, what the fuck? No, what the fuck? It didn't do this. It didn't do this. How am I supposed to get up? Dude, okay, sure. Fuck you. How am I supposed to get? Tell me! I don't know, man. It's pretty much impossible for what I've... It is, man. Come on. Actually, what is this? Uh-oh. Actually, didn't see these before. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Nice little distraction. Oh, there we go. Guess it is possible. Oh, look at this, man. Look how quickly destroyed it. It was like one blast. You'd think I'd be after doing 2 levels, or even 3. I don't think any of the LEGO Star Wars Discovery Saga levels are going to be that long. Level complete, free play unlocked. Luminara and Barriss. Let's go. 2 Jedi. Are we gonna get into 1 million studs here? No, just 985,000 studs, but that's still good. Didn't think they would ever make to 1 million by the end of all 18 levels. So So 19 gold bricks. Did we get two Jedi ones? Wait, no. Well, we've done 18 missions. Well, one more to go, including the prologue. So that means that was our first ever true Jedi. I thought we might have gotten true Jedi once. But we never did. Not once. Really? Not once? Okay, we're not going to be able to defeat that. How much gold bricks is there in the game? 130. Actually. Wait. Count Dooku. Let's buy Count Dooku. To have a Sith on the team. Kind of useful. Kind of useful. I think Count Dooku will be doing all these flips. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Okay. Yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Now, Anakin and Ahsoka are just running around after me. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.